Good evening, and welcome to another exciting episode of Shoe Cobbles A, Insert Build Here. We are back to the next installment of our Dwarven Barbarian on Orion. Currently parked at level 16, been working on it all day today. She's sitting on 17 and a couple ranks. So we're going to pop right back in and... I'm going to finish this quest that I'm running and the rest of the saga for Giant Hole. They've only got a couple quests left here. Should be able to hear me now. Your audio?
Can you hear me on audio?
Certainly I can. Anybody have the search for the secret door to do the swim? Be right here.
Desperation in the voice continues to grow. Time is clearly running out.
Thank you. Hey, Agu. How's it going? Have you returned home as of yet? And got the XP for it. I wasn't anticipating a trap there. Anyway, moving on. I do find traps with my face when it's appropriate, which is most of the time. I find a Z trap with my face. Do feast, then cabal, and I think that wraps out the saga for me. Then I can take 17 and move up. I'm currently level 16, sitting on 17 and two ranks towards 18. Well, almost three ranks. So I get 2.25 bubbles to go. About 80k from where I am. I know that I'll get about 60k between these two quests and the saga reward. Mouse is acting up again. I hate it when that happens. Where am I going? I was going to Cabal first. Oops. Is it? That doesn't surprise me. Is it earlier tonight? So, doesn't surprise me. It's acting up. Breaking up on my end as well.
This hideaway may keep the orcs safe, but there is no land big enough for my kind. Our safety must be carved out by sword and blood. What blood have I shed? My memories are lost.
Let me unplug the headset and hopefully that'll correct some of it. Fine, I will post it.
Spoke to outside, told you if you hurry, you may reach the leader before the hunting party returns.
Let me see here. What if I swap out the batteries on my wireless mouse? Wireless mice are for noobs. Oh, that one's even more dead. Oh, that one's okay. Apparently I broke the little plastic clip holding the mouse in. Battery's in on the mouse. Let's see what happens. This is gonna be an improvement, but whatever. Welcome. Well, that's a test of how good you really are. Better if you do it without dying. Very good. I see a queen. Maybe I shouldn't have opened all four doors at once. I wanted it to be exciting. Welcome.
Hey there.
It's trapped. There's no way you can possibly open it unless you're trapped before they can disable it first. Pow! Let me get my other charger and see what I can do. This might be more powerful of a charger. Yeah, we'll see if that makes it any better. Sound better already? Probably has something to do with the fact that I've been playing for about 10 hours straight now and headset battery was kind of like bleh. Plugging it in with my other cable didn't work too well. Apparently I need to get some new charger cables. USB charger cables. Well, I got a few more hours to go. I don't suppose we have anybody with a bell. Pasta. Well, maybe if it's got meatballs on it. Orcs kind of remind me of meatballs, I don't know why. Is that a potion of wonder? Nothing good. No blades of death. That's no fun.
Enter.
I do not believe so. I've heard no such indication. Despite suggesting it as being a good idea back when I was on the Players Council last year. I suggested maybe as a Harper reward. But I guess Harper's would be more of a wizard anyway.
The Orc command post looms.
Word. But I don't expect anything in that range. I am.
I rested for the night here when I first arrived. I see the hobgoblins have fortified this area and put it to good use. have long been inhabited by this fractured remnant of the Dakani Empire. Says,
and I want. Oh, you've got a deal then.
Gardak says,
no, run along. You are some conspirators to kill.
The Hobgoblin disappears into a mess of trouble.
Aw, oh, man, I got tripped. Tricks and thoughts. Alright, where's my dumb hire? Way back there, huh? Come on, dum-dum. Yeah, none of these free-to-play characters will ever make it to Epic. At least I wouldn't expect them to.
Relic that brought you here.
I do love my clerics, especially my clarificers. It's a cleric artificer. I understand those feels. I've been there before. Alrighty. Check my saga, and then I should be taking 17. And one bubble away from 18.
I rested for the night here when I first arrived. I see the hobgoblins have fortified this area and put it to good use.
There is no key. You need to either pick it or knock it. That's a pretty large level increase for not a lot of extra bonus. I'm pretty sure it's on the wiki page. There we go. Half a bubble from 18. Excellent. Alrighty. Ruins of Giant Hold Heroic. All right, so the answer is DC of 46. All right, action points. Let's see here. Couple of those. I like passives. Use a lot of Supreme Cleave. Let's max that out. All right. So I am 15k away from level 18 and calling it a stream. Level 19, level 18. I have no use for that shield anymore. Sort by type, but I can't sort by level, can I? I can sort by value. Silver with a red slot. No, silver. No red slot. Drop that, I love him. Beyond the Rift. What do I have here? Patrons. I got House P to turn in, free agents to turn in, and total favor to turn in. I haven't done any challenges. So I want level 15 quests. I suppose I could do Reaver's Fate, but that's gonna a raid that's gonna take a while. Got Delirium, Acid Wit. What's the other new one? That's level 15. Search and Rescue. I think Missing's free to play as well in the harbor. Maybe not.
The Silver Flame are looking into cult activity in the area. Your help would be greatly appreciated.
I bet it would. Big beefy barbarian like me. What level is this quest? 16, 18 on elite. Not quite ready for that yet. That'll be next week's. Acid Wit and Delirium. I think I have to go through there to get to the other one. Maybe it's 13, 17, and 19 or something like that. Anyways, let's go ahead to the 12. To the Lord's March Plaza. Welcome.
Hey. Give me a second.
I don't care which one we do first.
It doesn't matter. I'm just doing my 15 elites.
Let me go pick up a new hire. Oh, we have no buffs. Alright. That is very sad. Gonna be a short stream, I think. Get those two quests and then I'm done. Let's see what we can get for a level 17 hireling. Welcome. Probably do some favor cleanup too. Doesn't matter. All right, be right there.
Though the innkeeper described an attack by menacing Zoriat creatures, this place feels almost tranquil. But where are the people you are here to rescue?
Dang lightweights.
As an overbearing aura of lunacy washes over you, the world shifts. No, no, nothing is wrong at all. You should go about your business.
This man doesn't seem to be in his right mind.
Welcome. Welcome.
You don't like the way the kitchen key is looking at you. It needs to be taught a lesson.
Yep.
Ceases to move, the pressure on your mind eases. The kitchen key is back where you first saw it, in the rear corner of the library.
Anyone grab the key?
I thought I saw somebody grab it, but I didn't double check.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and grab it in a second. If somebody goes forward, I can go back and get it. popped open. Collectibles everywhere, man. Who grabbed the key? No one. Anybody unlock this door?
I've got knocks, but I'm not sure it'll work.
Yeah, come try it. Sky might be able to open it too.
Chilling air gusts out.
Second iron gate. This could only mean another floor tile puzzle.
Misbehaving floor tiles. The next room is open.
but you feel a malignant presence inside. Waves of overbearing insanity flow from the Zoriot portal. There's an order for you.
Acid Wit should do it. It's good because I'm exhausted today. Woohoo! Acid Wit! Well? You could always come back. Play some more.
I'm on the short side if y'all want to head to the long side.
I'm on the short bus too. Oh, you said side, not bus. Okay, never mind.
Ahead in the gloom, you see that the acid scar troglodytes are merely supervising the excavation efforts. Instead, they have conjured up new elementals to do their dirty work for them. If this pool is any indication, there may be large bodies of acid scattered throughout the area. Thank you.
thought I had another one-handed weapon. Can't be Axe of Acidus. Doesn't do much right now, though. Oh well.
Sunlight and the welcome aroma of fresh air into the cavern.
This one's like a mass seal. Wait, what? Adamantine, destruction, thundering, screaming. Apparently that's not the one that I'm thinking of that insta-kills Earth, at least. Disintegration or something like that.
The corridor ends at an ornate yet ghastly decorated door, guarded by a well-armed...
Heck, at this rate, I'm gonna have it before I hit the end of the quest.
off in the distance, you hear muffled clanks, as though the tumblers of a massive lock are being turned. The final acid stone elemental crumbles into shards of rock and a cloud of dust. The temperature in this tunnel is slowly increasing. At least it's a dry heat.
Ow! Sorry, delayed reaction. Hi, Titan. Flaming cookies from Titan's own oven. Need less than 2K.
Already what? Done that north path. We don't need to go that way.
Was there a chest up there?
Nope. Although the tunnel chest on the other side.
I already got that one. That's where everybody died trying to get through the acid.
Yeah, that was the other chest.
Acid here, acid there, acid flying through the air.
Of the cave's entrance, you hear the sound of tumblers turning.
Hey Hex, looks like you gave us a follow. That's awesome.
Among the spurting lava, you see acid scarred troglodytes patrolling the inner sanctum of High Theurge Trap. Acid stone elemental.
Your- Work. But work. My only work today was leveling up this character. Took most of my free time to do.
Chest rests on the rocky dais, likely the purloined wealth and belongings of the many dead adventurers you've seen hanging from chains throughout the cavern. As you gaze at the Acid Scar tribe's accumulated treasures, you hear a distant shriek, probably the High Theurge's death cries echoing.
We're doing the ops or skipping it?
I'm skipping it, taking my level and calling it a night.
Okay.
The shriek you heard moments ago has grown somewhat louder, and perhaps closer.
Kitty! Kitty cam! Meow! Meow! Daddy, feed me!
What? Oh, now? You're silly. What makes you think I would do it now? Why? Do I have to? Hey, Steel. Head up to House Zenith. Denith. And take level 18. Call it a night. That's correct, Titan. Free to play. Which is why I have a Maelstrom. It so happens that it's slotted with a Meteoric Star Ruby. But that's because, you know, that's something you can buy in the auction house. And I got lucky. One of those. One there. One in balance. Rest and listen. Eat. Ooh, great cleave I like. What else is there for options? Alright, y'all have a good one. Oh, I don't have weapon focus yet. I want Great Clay first. I don't use Sunder all that much. Oh, replace it. Swap the location for cleave and trip. We made it to level 18 and we did it quickly. Prep work. Next week will be our Drow Rogue. Titan's a little bit slacking on his guild duties as part of the Archaic Explorers of Orion. Got Titan 2 down here who hasn't been active in 8 months, 2 weeks, and 5 days. Slacker. But yeah, next week will be Drow Rogue. When we do finally get back to this character, we will be working on level 16 and higher quests. We will be working on the Lords of Dustchain. And then sure, what else is at 17? Good Intentions? Isn't there another 15 that I missed? Search and Rescue, where's that one at? To an Evening Star, so yes. I don't have access to it yet. Until I get to Evening Star. So yep. Drow Rogue next week. Everybody have a great week. Signing out.